Hey guys, welcome to Jay Plays. I am Iceman. This is my playthrough of Prey. We are now up to video number... let's see... 14? And we're on our way to the reactor to reset it, which will give us access to all the areas again. And hopefully unlock the airlocks that got locked by Alex. While I'm here, I may as well. Where are you?
Inspector, your suit suffers from wear and tear. I'll fix that. Job done.
Now, I saw something for like a split second. Oh man. I know they're not there though. Because I remember checking that and they weren't there. So I'm gonna ignore that. Oh. There you go. That's where you are. Okay. Come on. How far games have come, by the way. If this was in a game that was released, let's say, early to mid... actually, a game that came out in the 90s, if it was within the door closing, that would have been turned to mush and then unusable. Games have come a good way. What? There's a mimic somewhere. Oh. What is that over there? Interesting. I mean, I know I don't have to go fight it, but like... why wouldn't I? Mimic nearby somewhere.
Ah!
Oh, no. Oh, okay. Oh, shit. Okay. Ah, fuck. I was gonna say not what I thought it was. I thought it was a nightmare. Stay down. Man, there's a lot of typhon around. Really? Oh, the bodies are gone. Oh no, it's still there. I had a feeling there was mimics around somewhere. Unexpected.
Operational. Thank you. Diagnosing. Looks like you've had a rough day. Still, this will only take a moment. All done. Please fill out a patient experience questionnaire so I can serve you better next time. Hello. Good to see you again, Dr. Yu.
That greater mimic ran in there. But I don't know which... That's weird. I was sure it went in there. Anyway. Yeah, there's greater mimics. Those full my, psychotronic scanner.
Hello. Nice to see you.
This place is familiar. Oh, he's up there, is he? So he's just over there somewhere. Okay. Thank you. remember right, there's something big at the bottom. Probably a telepath or something. Saving just in case something comes up that leads me to not be able to access anything. Luckily, if I have to get it the hell out of here. Because one of the quest NPCs was up the top of that elevator, and I know you can get there, it's just tricky jumping. But if I can turn an elevator on, then that would fix that. Just seeing what's remaining. Not very much at all. I guess having more stamina for my melee damage would probably be good. Remember what happens here. I just remember something big goes off. You get to a certain point and then everything goes to shit. There's a nest. You tell me that. Yeah, they're there on the other side of the glass there. Calm before the storm. See, I don't want to do that just yet, because I feel like there's a big ambush coming. I remember right, you go in there and you do something and then something big goes off. So I want to get everything done before I go in there. See, I don't want to activate them yet either. As much as I may want to. Then again. That's the one.
Transfer Cobalt 14.
Inspecting Ursus Summers Wear of Terror.
Well, hopefully that many makes a difference, but let's see. Okay. Substation. Gravity.
Shock was supposed to check those diverters a week ago.
All right, here we go. Said something number 47. It was diverter 47 malfunction. Diverter. I heard that before. Oh, it's over there. Okay. Oh, of course it's over there, isn't it? After all that, that was the wrong way. Okay. I'm gonna go up there and find that person, and then I'll go back to the door over there. Stupid me, just remembered I have the power to go up as well as down.
vital signs critical.
Or I could just use the glue gun and make a path. That's probably the smartest thing. Impact dampener. Well, that's not really handy right now.
Operator approach.
If this one will help.
Thank you.
Or maybe not. Well, the question is, how do we get the door open? Give me a sec. The rest of them.
Radiation poisoning detected. Medical attention.
power to the lifts and the airlocks, but seeing a lot of power spikes and leaks in the coolant chamber. Watch yourself on the way back. There could be other structural damage.
Well, I see. You have said everything. Talos One is wide open now. Clever. Reckless, but clever. It's good to see some things haven't changed.
Something's broken.
I'm not gonna get in your way anymore. You deserve to hear the truth. All of it. Come up to my office.
Morgan, was that you? Whatever you did, I felt it in my gut. If this is some kind of payback... Power's coming back online. And that means the main lift too. I hope.
Hell, look at the gun for ammo. At this point, I'm like, I've got every talent I want. I've just about every weapon maxed, except for the glue gun, which doesn't really matter that much. At this point, I more just want to make sure I've got enough ammo for everything. I'd rather have more than enough. I'll be just a minute. I'm checking one of the side activities. I'll keep my gear besides that. Haven't made my fabrication key yet because I don't plan to blow the ship up. Every other playthrough I've had, that was what I did. It's like, why always do the same thing? What? I already killed that thing, didn't I? Okay, so I've got two places I want to go now. I want to go to, back to Infiltration, which is in Life Support. That's for one of the side quests, and then I need to go back to Crew Quarters for part of the Treasure Hunter questline. Now, life support I can get to more quickly going on the outside, I think. Just trying to think. Actually, this might take me straight to life support.
Warning, dangerous level of explosive gas detected. Please evacuate and avoid all open flames or sparks until repairs can be made. Warning, dangerous level of explosive gas detected. Please evacuate and avoid all open flames or sparks until repairs can be made. Warning, dangerous level of explosive gas detected. Warning, dangerous level of explosive gas detected. Please evacuate and avoid all open flames or sparks until repairs can be made. Warning, dangerous level of explosive gas detected. Please evacuate. Warning, dangerous level of explosive gas detected. Please evacuate and avoid all open flames or sparks until repairs can be made.
Off. see that before.
Requesting new operator. Transfer Cobalt 14 Engineering Class Operator.
Inspecting. Here's the number.
Thank you. Is that noise again? Carol is thinking I was free of it. Oh. All that Carl stuff's everywhere now. And I was hoping I'd be free of that, since I haven't been spending any points in Psy. Yeah, quite some time.
Thank you.
This is Dr. Igwe. I've made it to your office.
Igwe? What are you doing here? How did you survive?
Chief Illusion. Well, I.
Dr. Igwe.
My word. What is that? Is that you, Morgan?
Hardly. This is January, Morgan's attempt at having a conscience. But as per usual, it's only evidence of his ego.
There's a number of responses I can make to this, Chief Illusion. But we are pressed for time. And Dr. Igwe is already showing signs of anxiety and disorientation.
Fine. Make yourself useful, Igwe. Stand watch and keep away from the Fabricator.
Yes, Chief Illusion. And, January.
Turrets. Damn it. Oh.
Are you here for an appointment?
Uh-huh.
Diagnosing. Looks like you had a rough day. Bill, this will only take a moment. All done.
Scanning target error. Insufficient type of material found. Standing down.
Sensor reset. Ready to scan.
Could see one of my checkpoints survived. No dice. Thank you. Didn't want to fall down this way. Guess not.
Operator approach.
Yeah, I was thinking there was something important to do here. Gah. Alright. Then all we got left is treasure hunt. So I need to get back to the crew quarters from here. I'll find my way. This is my last side quest. Do this, and then after that, then it's to go towards the ending. So I'm just completing the treasure hunt. I've got like two more map locations that I need to find, then complete it, and then we'll finish this thing. Maybe. There's one map location I haven't been to yet though. Shadow Bay. I think you only get there through guts, I think. Place is untouched. Compared to Arboretum. That's most likely going to have coral everywhere.
To my graph shaft, assuming it still works.
Why am I hearing the music inside here as well? Just like how Silent Hill 4 works, where your apartment slowly changes over time. Now I got the coral and much harder typhon everywhere, and places gradually starting to look different as the typhon just mess with it more and more.
Dr. Igwe, are you approaching the crew facilities? If so, this is a sentimental request, but my collection, the gallery of photos the others used to laugh at, each picture is a decryption key to a set of neural data, connectomes, the guests who came to the station. Among them, Leitner, the pianist, is dead now. We can't let those skills be lost. It's all that's left of them. Please, Morgan, if you can, I would be grateful. I'm sending you an audio file that will open this safe in my room. You can play it with your transcribe.
Sure, all right. Maybe that wasn't a good idea. I can't remember if I've done this quest before, the Lightner Connotone, or whatever it is. Connectome. That's right, he was saying I had to play the audio look.
Concerto Lightner played. It was the first time Maya heard him, and we were both. I felt small in the light of his skill. I can play it now too, thanks to a neuromod, but only in my head.
You used a guest neuromod?
I copied their neuroscans and hid the data on my transcribe. Fabricated my own mods. I'm not proud of the act. Now, I'm glad I did.
While I'm here, I need to find Stabfellow's thing. Okay, Stabfellow. If it's in this place, that looks like a gym room. That'd be my guess.
Thank you.
that's that one. Only one left. To investigate Melindra's map. And I think that has us go over... to Shadow Bay. Okay, how do I get to Shadow Bay? Okay, I need to get to Guts. I don't think I can get there from the outside of the ship. Unless I've already unlocked it, but maybe I can.
Maybe I can help you.
Actually, from here I can go outside too, I think. Easiest is here, though. So worst case scenario, I'll have to go back to cargo bay. Or best, maybe there might be an entrance that I can get in, but I got a feeling I haven't unlocked it yet. As in, when I did the reboot. I'm guessing it just left the ones that were already unlocked. And when, if that's the case, I'll have to go back to cargo bay, then to Guts, and then from there to life support. I mean... Shadow Bane. Shadow base locked. Okay. Maybe I actually... Technically, I can take Arboretum to get there. I didn't even think of that. I totally forgot about it. I totally forgot there's an entrance to Guts from Arboretum. So I just want to get to Shuttle Bay, and then that's where I'll end the video. Shuttle Bay this way. Fuck. Okay. I need to fix this. See if we can kill this thing. Oh yeah! No more radiation. Ah, come back here. There's another one. Recyclers in this game is so awesome. That's fine. Damn it. Point 0.7 of a second left. Not that way. Wait, Shell Bay. That way. just want to see what's down this way before I go in the shuttle bay. That cargo bay. Have I been here before? Checking this out. I'm gonna be heading straight back out again because I want to get to shuttle bay, but just want to see if I've been this way before.
Microgravity detected.
Yep. Okay, already been there. Interesting.
Microgravity detected.
Attention. Due to a catastrophic breach in Cargo Bay 1, all personnel are to avoid the area until repairs have been completed and safety checks confirmed. Affected personnel will be contacted for temporary reassignment. This is a pre-recorded message.
This cargo bay. The shuttle bay.
Normal gravity detected.
Okay, I'm assuming that's Shuttle Bay. So I'm going to end this one here. Hope you guys enjoyed watching this video. If you'd like to be notified about when I go about putting up more videos in the Prey playthrough series, be sure to subscribe to the YouTube side of things to be notified when those videos are made available, or click follow or subscribe on Twitch to watch me play through this live. And with that, guys, have a good one.